Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Power Rangers Mega Battle on my channel. Today we're going to go ahead and use Zack Taylor, the true Black Ranger, as he's going to take to the high altitude and defend the rooftops. Zack was, if I'm right, this actually is the triad of my three favorite Rangers from the first series. How in the world is riding on the plane better than first class? Here we go. Come on, send all the putties my way, I don't care. That's more experience. Aw, oh, crap, one actually got me. The minute there, I thought I was about to be perfect on. Aw, oh, man, another one. I'm getting mugged up here in the sky. Yeah, I gotta be careful. I ain't trying to fall off. Ah, let go! Get off me! I gotta find some help quick. Note to self, next time I take to the air, make sure I'm well prepared. Yeah, I gotta play it safe here. As much as I'd love some power, I need some help. Oh, that works. And so does that. Alright, time to take out the putty patrol. Come on, get closer. Where are you aiming? He knocked me off! Literally! the bird. Come on, birdie, get over here. There, how about that? Oh, that can never go wrong with health. Get over there. You'll fall by my hand, not off the roof. Oh, come on, I know it's hitting him. Oh, crap. Nice. I didn't know I could do that. Well, trial and error always works. Get over there. Time for a little putty extermination. You know what? I liked you better when you were in the corner. You get over there, and you get over there. Always take care of any and all putties I see. I guess I don't know my own strength. Where do you think you're running from? See, I'd punch you, but yeah, your little partner over there. The best thing about it is, even if I toss these guys off, I still get experience too. Oh, come on, Mr. Big and Bulky. Yeah, all that lovely experience. Let's see what's in here. Oh, power. Nice. Oh, hey, Alpha. Yeah, 101 will upgrade. Oh, I actually have 3 Ranger coins. Nice. Okay, in that case, I'll go ahead and update my weapon, my martial arts, and my buff. Yeah, boy. I shouldn't be having too much trouble getting rid of putties now. Now what? Get over there. Bye-bye. Here. Bon voyage! Bon voyage! Join your friend. Yeah, go join your friend. Might as well make it easy for myself, right? Yeah, this is the one time I don't want to play, you know, bounce house on him. Time to go into full power mode. Well, at least a burst mode. Ah, crap. Well, that's Act 1 done. Now to the next part. Whoa. Rita's forces really made a mess of this place. Now what? What the heck? A Green Ranger? Where do you think you're going? Dominated over here. Ah, crap. How am I supposed to get close enough to beat this guy? Wake up! If you're a ranger, you need to be on my side. I don't know what's going on, but... What? That's the guy we saved! Kimberly, you idiot! Why did you take your helmet off? Uh-oh. Something tells me Rita's not too happy about this. At least the other four are smart enough to keep their helmets on. Superhero, rule number one, never let anyone know who your true identity really is. Sweet, we got a new ranger. Ah, superpower mode, huh? Time to take the tower down. got no time to deal with you guys. I gotta be careful, I need some health quick. Give me health, give me health. I know you guys ain't got no experience for me, so shouldn't be surprised. Sweet health! I can't even get away from this guy. Get away from me. Getting dominated over here. Come on, you wacky swordsman. Put it down. I need a little more health now. Man, I may need my superpower mode for this. Oh, I can actually use the terrain to negate that? Nice. Oh man, no, I'm trying that. I didn't know I needed my weapon to do that. Oh, crap, I'm back in regular form. I'm screwed. I just gotta build up the power, that's all I gotta do. Thankfully, you guys actually do serve a purpose now. Oh, I can't even throw him. That's a rip. Yeah, there it is. Come on, build my energy. Come on, make yourselves useful for once. Let's do this! guys really want to continue this, huh? Alright. If you guys want to really get your butt kicks, butts kicked, said you can get away from me. No, you won't be shooting me. Ah, nice. That's a technique I'm gonna have to remember. Get over there. Nice. Square and triangle, huh? I'll have to try that. Wait till they charge me in order to attack them. Come on. I know you guys want to charge me. Come on, boys. Come on. Charge, charge. Can't get him. This one I can. Yeah, you guys ain't getting me now. I've realized how you guys fight. So now I have a way to beat you. Come on. Charge me. Uh-oh. Oh, they got me again! Why am I having so much trouble with the bulls? I mean, I understand the old phrase, you know, mess with the bull, you get the horns. Still! Maybe I need my superpower mode in order for that one. I should be able to have enough power before these two get knocked out. Yep. Master. getting on my nerves. That combo down. Oh, I think I'm about to hit a level up soon. Shocking, huh? Hostage, so I gotta rescue him. Come on, birdie. Don't you wanna fight? You ain't shooting me. Not anymore. Up and I got my health back. Good. Next time I got I see Alpha, I gotta boost up my skills again. More than likely, I'm definitely gonna go for some more health. That's what I should have done in the first place. Alright, yeah, come on. Get up. Hey, tell your friends to get up here. I don't care. Never mind, I'll come down to you guys. 32 hit combo, baby. About to use them on the door too. I am not about to let you guys shoot me again. And you, I'm definitely not letting you hit me. Time to break this door down. You guys gonna try and sneak attack me from behind? Like I said, it had to break down sometime. Meantime? Oh, you really want it, huh? Alright. You guys ain't even giving me any, experience. That's why I'm not trying to waste my time. Oh, I got 5 power points. Nice. Alright, first off, let's go ahead and increase my hit points. That targeted kick actually does look nice. That's good. I guess I'll hang on to one of my power points. we getting somewhere. I've already saved the two hostages, but there's nothing up here, so... Alright, let's see what... I gotta knock this thing, right? Yep, that's one. Okay, you guys are really starting to tick me off. Never mind, you guys can go ahead and get fried by your own defenses. In the meantime, I'm gonna try and take this tower down. Okay. There we go. I was trying to get you guys in the one spot. That's one. Two. I dare you two to overlap on each other. I dare it. Never mind. I'll take you out this way too. See, it's easier to take these guys on when it's one-on-one. Come on, get ready. There you go. Good bull. Good stupid bull. Come on. Plant your feet. Plant your feet. Plant your feet. Come on, you can do it. Idiot. Come on, do it again. You can do it. I know you're smart enough to do it. And you did exactly as I wanted. Now what? Control room. I think we're on the final part of this episode today, folks. Yep. King Sphinx again? Now what? Whoa! That's Zed! This might be a definite challenge for me.
crap, I thought I got away in time. Tells me he's about to start getting serious. Oh, he knew I was going to be right there. All right, I got a new ranger. You're not going to finish it? What key are you looking for? That's Goldar. Uh-oh. Why do I have a feeling Kimberly's actions are gonna come back to haunt me? Yeah, that's one out of, like, what, 30? Somebody has to. Another tower, huh? Let's see. Well, we're halfway through, folks. Next time, it's time we take the fight to the forest and get back to nature. This is Stacy Gartner saying if you enjoyed the episode, please like, favorite, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Be sure to like, favorite, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Later, guys.